I am Mr. Flabbernuggets, CEO of the leading company in deodorant flushers, deodorant powder. Now, unlike its name, deodorant powder is not powder. I cannot say the word powder. We're gonna show you how to make it.
Hi, I'm Becca, Dr. Flabbernuggets. And see, never mind, we already discussed that. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need a cup of water and some Old Spice that has tape on it. So we're gonna put this tape right on the lens here. Okay, so what you're gonna do with this is you're gonna go up into your sink. Dang it! Everybody has. Okay, so, and what we're gonna do? Oh my god! This cup is full of water. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put the cup right next to there. The bathroom smells better already. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna pluck some of that stuff out. Put it into here. Now you can see the deodorant right in there. That's some really nice Old Spice, ain't it? So what we're gonna do now is this deodorant, it easily sprays right onto your pit. Now we'll show you satisfied customers.
Yeah,
it's great. I would buy it twice.
Yes, my name is Mr. Mustache Man, and I really, really like this product.
This product is good. Where's my $5, Bob? You can use it when you're on a date.
It's better time to use my deodorant spray or powder. I forgot what it's called. I don't have a date.
Going to work.
I'm an old guy now. It's time for me to put on my deodorant thing. Yeah, let's. I'm a kid. I don't have a job.
Or when you're just off to a normal day. It's time for me to put on my deodorant. I don't even have a joke for this one.
Well, I just think it's a pretty good product.
Wait, what? It's a blank screen. What? 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 What?